Hi, I'm Dr. Rasya of Dr. Dixit Cosmetic Clinic. A lot of people always ask me, why does my face become so oily? Why do I have to wash it again and again? What is a common cause and how do I tackle oily skin? So first, let me tell you that the oil glands are a natural gland of the skin. They're most commonly found on the face, on the chest, and on the back and the shoulders. And these are the common areas, as you will know, is also affected by acne. So when normally all of us need to have oil glands so that the skin is well hydrated and the sebum actually protects your skin and gives a good film or coating and prevents your skin from aging faster. So oily skin always is not a curse. It can be a blessing. But excessive oil can make your skin look very dull and lifeless, and it can make you show up lots of open pores that make your skin look old. So first, when you say oily skin, make sure you're not using too harsh a face wash. If you're trying to use a very harsh face wash and you're using it again and again, the skin tends to dry out and then overcompensates by secreting more and more oil. So use a normal pH balanced salicylic acid face wash and use it sparingly. Use it twice a day, not more often than that. UV radiation can again increase sebum secretion. That means the more and more exposure you have to the sun, the oil glands activity increases. So make sure that you're using a gel based broad spectrum UV sunscreen. The third thing that you can do is definitely to change your lifestyle. Factors such as stress, such as eating junk food, not eating healthy food, drinking too less water, not exercising enough, and eating too much of deep fried food can also increase oil secretion. So please watch out on all these counts and hopefully your oil secretion will decrease. In spite of all these changes, if you see that the oil secretion has persisted or you're getting continuous breakouts, I think it is time to consult your dermatologist.